Pro will be available December 14th. Apple says the new high-end all-in-one will go on sale Thursday. First announced in June, the new iMac Pro will drop later this week. An update to Apple's website on Tuesday delivered the release date, December 14th. With the iMac Pro, Apple is targeting professionals who need really fast processing and lots of computing horsepower. Folks love iMac, Apple says on its iMac Pro page. So when they asked us to build them a killer iMac, we went all in. And then we went way beyond. Creating an iMac packed with the most staggeringly powerful collection of workstation-class graphics, processors, storage, memory and I/O of any Mac ever, specifically. The $4,999 all-in-one desktop computer will feature a pro-level Intel Xeon processor, up to 18 cores and AMD Radeon Vega graphics. It'll have 128GB of RAM and up to 4TB of SSD storage. Apple hasn't given its Macs as much attention in recent years as its other devices like the iPhone and Apple Watch, and its desktops in particular have been overdue for an update. In late 2016, the company did update its MacBook Pro laptop, a revamp 4 years in the making. An Apple spokesman said the company will offer more details about the new iMac Pro on Thursday.